matching underpants tonight, Mick. Good. He was caught short, excuse the pun, the other night. Caught shorts.
In the days to come. Now her parents are divorced and her friends committed suicide.
Thank you.
I've got a last request just before I was about to come on stage from our promoter tonight, and he has been for many, many years. And I'm not going to do the whole thing because I won't remember it. None of these guys even know it. But it was curious to see if my brain could dish it up, having not thought about it for about 35 years.
Come to Sweet Home. It just occurred to me. It's the closing hour.
The sun begins to sink. The
beyond and boroughs and counties, and the good people of Baltimore and Maryland, the very merry in Maryland. And Puerto Rico.
Something's got a hold on me. It's pushing me aside to stretch on forever. I know I'm right for the first time in my life, and that's why.